remember that young learners develop at different rates, so you are just observing and keeping an eye on that development to acknowledge successes and spot struggles. Don't create extra work for yourself. Use simple assessment or tracking sheets like we provide in Rocket Phonics First Steps. Make assessment a regular part of your teaching. You might make notes throughout the term, but have an end-of-term review to reflect on learners' development and progress.